Okay, we're back. And let's have a look. What is the answer? Well, it is 0.3, 0.3, 0.4, which you notice is just this column right here. So if today is cloudy, then you can read off what the probabilities are for it being sunny, cloudy, or rainy. Okay, let's ask a little bit more difficult question. If today it is sunny, what is the probability that the day after tomorrow is sunny? And how do we do that? Well, we can answer that the following way. What we do is we make a little picture and we say, okay, today is sunny, which means that tomorrow it might be sunny or cloudy or rainy. And if today is sunny, then the probability of it being sunny tomorrow is 0.4. We get that right here. It being cloudy is 0.4. We get that right here. And it being rainy is 0.2. It's right here. Now let's take the table one step further to the day after tomorrow. Okay, well, we get this, and then we can put the different probabilities on it. Sunny to sunny is 0.4. Sunny to cloudy is 0.4. Sunny to rainy is 0.2, etc. The probability of it being sunny tomorrow and the day after is 0.4 times 0.4. And the probability of it being cloudy tomorrow and sunny the day after is 0.4 times, let's see, what was this? This was cloudy to sunny, so that's 0.3. And the probability of it being sunny, rainy, and then sunny again is 0.2 times 0.1. And the probability, therefore, given that today is sunny, it being sunny the day after tomorrow, is a matter of adding this to that to that. We can summarize that by saying that the probability that it's sunny the day after tomorrow and sunny tomorrow is this, etc. So all we need to do is add this to that to get that. And bingo, we get our probability of it being sunny the day after tomorrow, given that today is sunny. So I'm going to let you figure out what the probabilities are of it being sunny. Actually, we just did that, and or cloudy or rainy the day after tomorrow. And I'll see you back in the next video.